going to do a quick review for you on the the sticky. It's called the sticky line. This one is a cotton candy cheesecake. This one is an elderberry biscuit. I'm going to do it on the dead rabbit. And as you can see, I'm dripping it right here. Boop, boop, boop. So let's take it for a rip. All right, so you get a sweet cheesecake. That's what I get on it. It's pretty good, decent, smooth. Excellent vapor production. You can check them out at Sticky E-Liquids on Instagram. Of course, you see they come in 100 ml Chubby Gorilla bottles. So I'm going to switch over. We're going to do this one in the hog. This is the Sticky Jambi. This one, there we go, that's better. So this one is an elderberry biscuit. But I think what they're talking about as far as the biscuit is those, you ever seen those elderberry they look like cookie biscuit, like a big, it looks like a biscuit, but it's like a cookie. I think that's what they're going for here, not like a flaky biscuit you would eat from Bojangles or something like that. So let's see what we got here. And y'all know how I do the hog. I just do that. Alright. I don't know, the smell though, you do get like a biscuit. It's not from the juice. It's just from this monster hog here. So on the inhale, you get the biscuity taste. I'll say it's almost coming across as a like a biscuit. But on the exhale, you get the elderberry. Let's see if you can see the logo. So both of these are 3 mg nicotine. The nicotine is smooth, no throat hit, and they're both 70-30 blend. Yep, 70-30 blend. Let me hit this one more time. I promise you guys, it's not from the juice. Been a little stopped up. Excellent vapor production. You get is the elderberry is there. It's not too sweet. The whole vape all the way through is not overpoweringly sweet, and it's not underpoweredly sweet either. Now, like I say, on this one, on the cheesecake. Cotton candy cheesecake. You do taste the cotton candy and the cheesecake. It's almost like a creamy cotton candy, I guess you would say. If you like cheesecake and cotton candy, this will definitely be an all-day vape for you. If you like elderberry, this one's going to be an all-day vape for you. I'm not blowing any smoke. I'm giving you my honest opinion. They were sent to me for the purpose of this review. I have no monetary value in them. And you guys know me by now. I'm only going to rip what I like. And these flavors here, I mean, they can definitely be put in my rotation. Excellent. I really do like them. But yeah, I'm definitely going to put them in my rotation. In the comments, I'm going to put down their website, and I'll probably have it coming across here throughout the whole video. That way you guys can go out over and check them out. These guys are on the East Coast. They're in Pennsylvania. They did send me a card, and that's how you pronounce it, Sticky. And they also sent me some stickers. And I appreciate them guys for sending it out to me for their review. And like I say, you know, it is a good e-juice. I think, you know, a lot of people will enjoy it. Especially the cotton candy cheesecake. It's real good. So, with that being said, until the next one, talk to you guys later.